drugs.
They'll go nuts for these. Nuts, I tell ya. And what better day to open than on a Saturday? Oh, it is on.
I am ready, Olivia, with the secret recipe of my abuelita Fernanda. In truth, she gives me the chills.
We are open for business.
Whoa, where are the customers?
Oh, Olivia, I was so excited to outsell the vegan broccoli hot dog truck. Hairball, what are we gonna do?
Hey, are you a cat or are you a canary? Ferdinand, I swear by my legendary luminous ladle, I'm gonna find us some customers, turn business around, and sell your abuelita's tacos. Check it.
The Extreme Book of Extreme Taco Truck Emergencies?
Yep, the answer to all our problems. First, attract attention. Hold her steady, buddy!
No worries! Steady is my middle name! Steady! Surely we have customers now, yes?
Spruce up your sign. Okay, Ferdinand, make it caliente.
Already on it.
Pretty sure that's not what that means.
Mi abuelita's tacos!
My hat! No!
Amiga, I believe in you.
You know what we have to do.
Si, I do. For abuelita. Tacos smell amazing, dude! And you're open on a Sunday? All right!
Wait, Sunday? Ferdinand, did you turn the calendar last night?
Olivia, it's not Saturday. It's Sunday! And look!
We did it! We're a success! You know what this means, buddy, pal?
Tacos for everybody?